You ready? Yeah, so first song, Detroit Rock City. I'm totally into it, man. I'm in. I know I got this. I got this, man. I'm ready. Boom. So we do this heavy ante. Bam, bam. I bounce the stick off the snare, catch it in the air. Boom. Hit it. Gene says, that's pretty good. Balance the stick on the tip of your nose. I said, what? Balance on the tip of my nose? What do you mean? He goes, like you can do it. He goes, give me the stick. He takes the stick. Now Gene Simmons is like a circus performer. He does a fire thing and all that. He's got some tricks he knows from I don't know where, but he takes the stick, puts it here somewhere in the frown line, and balances the thing. I'm thinking, motherfucker, man, are you kidding? He gives me back the stick. I throw one stick up, catch it behind my back. Throw the other stick up, catch it behind my back. Throw both of them up, catch them in front of me. I look at him, he goes, okay, wise guy. I wasn't trying to upstage him, but, you know, I'm just going to do what I do. This is what, I mean, I'm here to try for the gig. Okay, now we're going to do Black Diamond. And I'm pulling the mic in close to me to sing the song and play drums at the same time. And he's looking down at his bass, and I said, you don't want to hear any excuses. He looks up at me and says, no, we don't.